Hello, welcome to Hank's Maker Mentor. My name is Ruth. On Sunday, June 6th, Cricut released the version 6.10 of Cricut Design Space for desktop. Normally on these update videos, I show you the new features in action. Today's video is going to be a little bit different. When the update was released, I was on the road to a family vacation. I did not bring my laptop or any of my filming equipment. And so today we're just gonna go over real quick what the update is. The update consists of three main changes. The first is that Design Space now supports the Maker 3 and Explore 3, which are available for online order starting today, June 10th. If you haven't seen what's new about those machines, go ahead and check out my video regarding the release announcement. I'm gonna link it for you as well. In September 2020, Cricut released the foil transfer tool that could be used with the Explore machines and with the Cricut Maker. Last week, they released the Cricut Joy foil transfer tool. This update provides support, so not only can you select the operation for your Cricut Joy as the foil transfer tool. When you go to click Make It, it'll walk you through the correct steps. The last new feature is Community Like and Save. My favorites is now simply saved. If you see a project that you're interested in making later, you go ahead and click on the little red flag bookmark that's at the bottom right of the tile, and then it will be saved to your items. If you see a project that you like, you can go ahead and click on the heart. This will show you like it, but it will not be saved with your saved items. Thanks for sticking with me through this video. I'll be back next week with a new video. I am changing my upload day from Thursday to Saturday, so keep an eye out for that. If you would like to be able to ask me questions, show off your projects, or just be part of a very positive Cricut community, go ahead and join my Facebook group. I'm linking it below in the description. Thanks for watching. Until next time, bye.